In this project, we'll be combining both of this and we'll be adding a main master switch called mode switch. So you can easily toggle the switch based on your requirement to control the fan speed automatically based on the DHT sensor, or to control the fan manually using your smartphone.